Alright, now push destroyer. Level 9. This is part 3. Alrighty. Speak to the Greybeards. And then, alright, I'm gonna get do those side missions that I've kinda picked up, cause that would put 2 side missions down for me. And then knock them out really quickly. I don't have health potions, go away. Brian Felipe, what's up? Bye, Brian Felipe. Hey, the Khajiit caravan. And I'm about to die, fuck. Yeah, I don't have any potions. Ooh, I do. Just one. Yes! I figured I was gonna die. Crap. I know her struggles. I think I should do the Warhammer. Be much easier. I'm okay with my apparel right now. Ooh, mass paralysis? For 10 seconds? Cybertooth are going down. Fuck are they? Fuck you. Oh, there goes my. Level up. Champion stance.
No more. I yield.
And death again. Crap. Let's try this again. I should put that paralysis on the axe and then do this scroll. I got one left. Oh, he's running away. Run, little kitty. Run. Oh crap. And he still killed me! God damn it! Oh yeah, I was gonna do the scroll, hold on. That helped me a lot. And I just killed myself. Yay!
That it? That you
Alrighty, see if I...
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Wow, I can't believe I missed it. Oh, and he's up. Ah, oh, fuck's it. Put that in. Add in. Oof. Ah, I should have saved. I think it's saved. I don't know. Damn. Where am I? Ah, crap. Hold on. Damn, I should have sold a whole bunch of this stuff.
Right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then. Got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
I really hate bunnies now. Screw bunnies. Give me one second, guys, hold on. Alright guys, I'm back. Stamina. I'm gonna do it again for, cause it's really good health to me right now.
Quite like that. Hey, look, a cave.
Yeah, dude, those saber cats really took a toll on me. Fucking sucks. Okay.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Until next time. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he? See ya.
Okay. That was weird. 2 hunters? Same person? Weird. Well, it is Skyrim, so... Ridge. Oh, I know this one. All right, this is... You? Don't? Don't you? Look out of here. Matrix. No, I'm certain.
Not impressed.
You missed. I know that one you didn't.
Now ain't this a surprise?
You
crap.
Oh, she killed him. Okay. Start looting. Oh. Oh, crap. Steel mace. Might give that to Lydia so I can hold, make her hold it. Alright, I'm gonna get these two guys to over here. Okay, that's weird. Oh, yeah, that's a trap. It's a trap! There you are.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You always are. Here, have this, this. I don't want that. Here. Take that for now. Have that, have that, have that, have that, have that. Have that.
You
almost.
Lead, I'll follow.
What?
Love me.
I do love you.
Is someone there?
Someone is here. Ouch. Missed.
Now you'll pay.
Really?
Of me.
Ah! I came through that way. What's up? Okay, there's that big giant chest. And I'm heavy again. Crap.
Oh, you good girl.
Crap.
See a dog out there.
What sort of dog?
I don't know, really. The blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I was hoping you'd seen it. Everyone. I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.
You there.
Hey, look, it's Durak!
The guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say?
Killing vampires? Sign me up!
Go talk to him. Dawn Guard. Southeast of Rift.
Just casual walk, bro. Just casual walk. Yeah, don't mind him. There's a vampire in the loose.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
Absorb.
War is not new to Falk. Thank you. It's a collection of regrets that I try not to forget. I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful.
To the yard. Oh, I have level up. Never mind.
Yes, what is it that you want?
I have
then
helped your people.
By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Falkreath. Congratulations. I grant you a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now.
That was funny.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Ooh, yeah, more reward. Really only 100? In your butt.
It would be funny if you could.
Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
Still here. Lead on. The Jarl has appointed me to be your house carl. It's an honor to serve you.
Puppy!
I'll take my leave then.
You look the same, woman. Hey, come back here. Why you look like Lydia? Okay, go back in there.
I've got your back.
I like to annoy you. Am I annoying you, babies?
No, you're fine.
Let's get going. I'm right behind. Sure? As you wish, my thane. We heading out?
Up and up.
As you will,
a
my thane.
More to annoy you.
I will protect you with my life.
So
I'm right behind you.
Are you questioning why you're with me?
Oh, great. Let's talk about a relationship here in the live stream. Okay.
I'm sorry. I know that one was a little too hard.
I love you.
I love you too.
Did you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town. There's one out on the road. If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give good. There's some gold in it for you if you succeed. Here's the meat. Check the road just outside of town. Steel's good, but loyalty's the finest weapons and armor. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my thane? Let's get going, then.
Craft a what?
Only a hearty. The finest weapons and armor.
Hard tacos.
Did you see the little babies I got?
but steel's worth every second. Remember that.
Hey, watch it!
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike of strangers. Met lots of them while I was a Stormcloak. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it. Can I get you something?
Everything all right?
If those Whiterun guards can take down the dragon, so can we.
We just did, like 5 minutes ago. You didn't know that?
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee. Don't even think about it.
About what?
Hurry up and get off!
Watch the skies, traveler.
Yes.
What is it? Dragons?
I don't know. Maybe?
Gods gave you two hands. You use them both for your weapon.
You are exactly what I was looking for. Host to giant flying lizards and two-legged catmen. And you surprised by me? Yeah, I just talked, and I'm continuing to do so. You see, my name is Bobbis, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out. My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument, and it got rather heated. He's kicking me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in.
Sounds easy enough. Let's go find him.
Since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shane. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. Hey, just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
Yeah, I'll meet you over there, you butt much.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. It happened so fast. One minute the dragon was there, the next it was gone. Everything was destroyed. No, I was too afraid to look. I don't know what we're going to do now. We have nothing left. You're too kind. Thank you. Be careful and stay safe.
Thank you for the gold, traveler. Thank you for the gold, traveler.
Damn, I just maneuvered that fucking spider. Oof.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead?
Pardon me, my lord. Would you care to hear me play my lute?
You wanna go, boy?
What
Let's
do you
go.
Want?
Hey, Troy, why don't you go
Speak. Yes, I haven't got all day.
That ghost. It was over by
Let's
the
go, boy. Let's go.
Yes, yes.
You and me.
I haven't got
Outside,
all day.
Let's go.
I'm sorry. I was curious. I didn't believe the stories. I won't go over there ever again.
How about
See
you? You
want to
go? Let's go.
I promise.
Yeah, better
if
step up.
If you fancy a bit of music, let me know.
Alright, it's time to, I'm gonna end the stream because I'm gonna eat. So, until next time, I guess. Peace.